The story behind the Hey Ugly exhibit came from me being teased as a child, me being called ugly. I wanted to bring to light that darker skinned women are not ugly. We are beautiful, we are unique in so many ways. As a child, my home was burnt down and I lost all memories of me as a young girl. To this day, there's no pictures of me from the age of being a newborn to about 8 years old. And that really hurted me in different types of ways, which led me to always want to capture different memories of my family, my friends, even just different type of moments of my life that I feel that's very important, which led to me wanting to be a photographer, which led to me wanting to capture different types of things like African-American women, just different type of issues that our society goes through.